mausoleum of Chairman Mao, Chairman Mao's mausoleum. His body is inside. We never call that Mao's tomb because it's way beyond a tomb. Not only in the coffee, but I also like a couple of offices for the people who are still doing studying on Chairman Mao's theory, strategic book, his poetry, all those kind of things, his art. Mao is not the only famous politician in China. He's a great artist as well. His painting, his poetry are just popular in China, very good. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, look at the beautiful decorations right in front of Chairman Mao's mausoleum.
There's Misty getting ready to boss around. Boss, the bossing begins. here at half an implant.
I'm thinking next tower, that's it. Maybe one more, that's it. I need to go shopping.
Going descending down the Great Wall. Oh shit. Pay attention to where I'm going. Notice there's only one side that's functional because there's so much snow up here. Okay, time to cross over.
Yeah.